Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you guys don't know me, my name is Chi Chi. I am a certified personal trainer. And today this video is going to be about how to gain weight in the right places. So if you guys have been to my channel before, you know I've talked about how, oh my God, I was very skinny, as you can see, growing up. I was probably dancing around like 130 or even probably 125 at one point. And I'm 5'7", so it's pretty small for somebody my height. And I just really wanted to gain weight, but I definitely didn't want it to go everywhere. So there's a few factors on why when you probably do gain weight, you are not seeing it in the right places. You're probably seeing it in your arms, your belly, your thighs, but it's not distributed evenly. So in this video, we're gonna talk about how we're gonna change that. But before we get to it, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. And let's go. So the first major factor that inhibits you from gaining weight correctly is testosterone. If you're a girl that, you know, has like facial hair and suffers from acne, you know, during your menstrual cycle, then you probably have high testosterone. Now, what I don't know if you guys noticed this, but when guys put on weight, they put on weight in their belly, you know, their arms, their face, their chest, things like that. This is because they have higher levels of testosterone than estrogen. So if you notice that you're putting on weight in your upper body, chances are that you have higher testosterone levels. So the first thing that you want to do to lower your testosterone is change your diet. You have to check to see if you're eating too many omega-6, basically high saturated foods, a lot of trans fatty foods, lots of processed foods, genetically modified foods like, you know, McDonald's, Wendy's, things like that, you know. So you definitely want to make sure that you're taking away all of those nasty foods that's just going to cause belly fat and upper body weight gain. So after you do that, you definitely want to make sure that you're eating high estrogenic foods. Black seeds are super duper high in estrogen. I actually have a protein powder that I take. Actually have a video over here that, you know, I talked about how to get a bigger butt. And one thing that is in the protein powder is flax seeds. I will put a link below if you guys haven't watched that video. I'll put the video in the link below, as well as the link for the protein powder. So you definitely want to make sure you're getting at least 2 tablespoons of flax seeds per day. Nuts is such a good food. Wow, like it has a lot of estrogen in it. So we're talking about cashews, almonds, peanuts, all types of different nuts, even like Brazilian nuts, for example, definitely has a lot of estrogen in it. So you want to make sure that you're eating flax seeds, nuts, things like that. Another fruit that has estrogen is peaches. Peaches are actually really high in estrogen, cherries as well, but I would definitely recommend you don't take cherries, because cherries can tend to change your menstrual cycle. I know that's really weird, but I would definitely wouldn't recommend over consuming cherries, because like things like cherry juice that contains a lot of cherries may have an adverse effect. So you definitely don't want to take too many cherries. Now, another food that helps would be like blueberries, strawberries, anything of the berry family. Those have high estrogen. I know foods like blackberries and blueberries both help with belly fat. And like I said, flax seeds, peaches, nuts, all those are really, really good foods to just lower your testosterone and higher estrogen. So another reason why you probably aren't gaining weight in the right places is because of high stress levels. So when your stress level is high, your cortisol level is high. So basically your hormones are imbalanced. So when your hormones are imbalanced and your cortisol levels are high, chances are you're going to gain weight in your visceral area, which is basically belly fat. So what can you do? Number one, you have to definitely get rid of those stress levels. If you have to, you know, like take yoga or anything that's gonna de-stress you, definitely do that. You'll definitely see a huge improvement once you just, you know, do things that's going to take away any stress that is causing you. Now, another thing that you you want to make sure you're taking is herbs. Ashwagandha, holy basil, those are really good herbs to de-stress you. High insulin, which is basically high blood sugar, also causes high cortisol, or aka belly fat. So you definitely want to make sure you're taking away any sugary foods in your diet, like sugary drinks, candy, anything that's sweet, make sure you take it out your diet. I mean, you could definitely eat cookies and things like that sparingly, but make sure you're not eating it on a consistent basis, because it definitely causes high blood sugar as well as belly fat. So lastly, I'm going to list meals that you can eat that you will definitely notice a change. Like, I remember when I was eating all types of garbage, like, I definitely did not see the weight where I wanted to. But once I started eating more cleaner and just increasing my calories slowly, but also eating the right foods, I definitely noticed a huge difference in my weight gain. So the number one dish and food that I noticed that helps me gain weight in the right places is salmon and sweet potatoes. So what I do is I basically, you know, just get a wild caught salmon. Don't get the farm raised genetically modified salmon, get the fresh wild caught salmon. You'll see it in the grocery store. But yeah, you just basically cook it any way you want. Don't, you know, fry it or anything like that. Just basically bake it in the oven and sprinkle on some olive oil. Olive oil is also really, really good if you want to gain weight, because it's high in calories and also high in omega-3s, which is really good to, you know, balance that weight evenly. So you definitely want to, you know, just have a good side of salmon as well as some baked sweet potatoes, or you can also steam your sweet potatoes. I make it cubed, and yeah, maybe put some greens on the side like kale or broccoli. This dish right here is really, really going to help you gain weight. It's really, really high in protein. It's definitely high in carbs, and it definitely has the right amount of fat. So those are really, really good. Now, so for my second dish that I noticed that really helps me gain weight in the right places is some lean chicken. I'm talking about, you know, no antibiotics, just really, really good fresh organic chicken. You could bake it anyhow, like whether if it's in, you know, the oven or if you're gonna grill it, that's fine. Either way is fine. And I noticed that some brown rice really helps me gain weight in the right places. All these foods that I'm mentioning, they are not going to put any belly fat on you. There's just all in your, you know, your upper body, your thighs, your glutes, all that. So yeah, so basically put like some chicken and then put a side of like some brown rice, and again, anything else like, you know, broccoli, asparagus, kale, any other side of greens, because that's also really, really necessary in your diet. So those are two major meals that I've noticed that I, trust me, like, guys, I seriously gained weight really well, because again, like, when I work out, I'll just have my protein shake and then I will eat something like I said, the salmon or the chicken meal, and I've noticed that really helps me gain weight in the right places. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, and definitely comment down below any meals that you're trying and what's your weight gain journey like. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.